Klaxon Productions presents African Safaris, the National Parks of Southern Africa.
The Masai Mara in Kenya. We start this safari with us leaving the public campsite at Sand River. It wasn't long before we came across a herd of wildebeest. Then some Grant's and Thompson's gazelles. And then a couple of vultures finishing off a wildebeest carcass. This carcass seems to have attracted a rather large number of vultures. At least the vultures and marabou stalks won't be going hungry. This was taken on another early morning trip, where the pride was still devouring their catch. On leaving Sand River campsite, we came across a lioness acting rather strangely. She was obviously a member of a pride which had killed this wildebeest the previous night. And although they must have eaten their fill and moved away, she was protecting the kill. At this particular site, we counted 5 wildebeest corpses. We have no idea why she chose to protect this one. As soon as she has moved far enough away, the vultures swarm in. This is a little later on. The lioness has moved the corpse a bit further into the shade, but the vultures are still there. You can see her still in the background, watching what's going on. In the end, it all proved too much, and the vultures won. a cheetah family taking a rest in the shade. And next to them is this crew from the BBC Big Cat series. An eland antelope. Wherever you look, you just see more and more wildebeests. This is down in the valley of the Sand River, which forms the border between Kenya and Tanzania. There is a link to the second part of this video if you return to the website www.clack.de. DK.